The owners of the beloved Pickwick Theatre in Park Ridge say they'll keep showing movies there until April. Co-owners Dean Vlahakis and Dave Loomis were set to reveal the new tenant today, but have delayed that announcement. They say they're still working out the details. The duo hope to announce the new leadership at their final screening of Gone with the Wind tonight, but the final agreement will take longer, so the movies will continue.